Usually my day starts at 6 a.m. in the morning. My wife drives me to the closer metro station. Then I use my roller skates to get to the office as quickly as possible through the streets and avoiding the traffic in the Mexico City. I follow the company for about 1 year before joining. The first time I was interviewed, I saw the camaraderie of the people. Actually, it was a whole team interviewed me, and that got me. So I finally decided to join in order to get the same kind of goals for my own career. There's a lot of commitment along all the teams and projects Wizeline has. There are a few work abroad programs where you can find a chance to work in Vietnam, for example, or San Francisco offices. You can also apply for courses, or you can also give those courses, sharing your knowledge, and help others to grow faster. When I get home, I can do some stuff with my family, like help my kids with their homework, or my wife with housework. Also, we enjoy playing board games. That's something that I like the most. My name is Oswaldo Herrera. I'm a software engineer at Wizeline.